Thank you. Okay, so now we have to find the bridge that will lead us to our old trainer. But first, there has to be something we can give him. Can we give him some shoulder pads, maybe? Yeah. Luke needs to stop dying. Good enough. Doop, 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 doop. Okay, so we have our little town here. And real quick, let's sharpen some blades and such. Luke is a really good mage, but he is not good at, like, just regular attacks. Let's get some armor. The guard robe for Yamku. I guess a pointed hat, maybe? Tunic. Okay, that should be enough. Oh wait, no, I think that's Zelda. This is Cohen. This is not what I wanted. I don't want to go here yet. I wanted to There's a bridge I'm looking for. I know there's a bridge. I know it's here somewhere. I think that's it. Well, if it isn't Indo, still remember the stick fighting lessons I gave you? I heard about you, Indo. You're leading the liberation. Dude, how does everybody already know this? No, I'm not criticizing you. It's the path of your own choosing. Nevertheless, what will Tio think? All right, Okai here will join you. The master stick fighter is as good as 100 men. Ha 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 ha. I don't like the fact that I keep calling the stick fighting. It's a bow. B-O. Okay. Luke, try not to die this time. Yeah, there's not anything I can do until I level him up some more. Goodbye, bunny. I can't believe he fell for that. If I wasn't so lazy, I would go all the way back and grab Kai, because he is like so strong. But I am very lazy. Okay, so I've got that. And I don't want to do the story yet, so I'm going to go to the Great Forest, because I have a couple characters to recruit there. Uh-oh. Whoa. My computer did not like that. I think the Great Forest is southeast. Yeah, that looks like the place. It's true, I really saw an elf. Aw, shucks, nobody believes me. I believe you. Hi. Are you a member of the Liberation Army? Seriously, how does everybody know that I'm a member of the Liberation Army? Our boss Mace used to say, a sound body is the same as a sound mind. When the world is twisted, so are people's minds. Please let me join the Liberation Army so I can help straighten out people's minds. Yeah. Thank you very much. Let's be on our way to Otori Castle. I ain't going nowhere. You can go. I'm going nowhere. Sharpen my stuff. Seriously? Suck. So, now I think we just have Sansuke? Yeah, I think we have Sansuke. Left house? You're my bathtub buddy! What? I'm Sansuke, an expert on baths. Join you? Sure, I'll come along. Okay, now we can continue with the story. Oh, wait. Is there anything I can buy here that is not available elsewhere? Wait until I get Vicky so I can like start teleporting everywhere. Oops, I killed Luke again. He's just fated to die, I guess. There you go, buddy. Okay, I need to go to home base so I can change out for my wonderful, wonderful old guy.